everybody. It's Kelly, and I'm back today, and I'm doing another two-page layout. So I'm going to scrapbook these four photos of my grandson, but I feel like they need a little bit more breathing room. I don't want to put them all on a single page, so I'm actually going to do a double-page layout with just these four photos. So I have that aqua background paper, which from Bella Boulevard Tiny Tots 2.0. It's the 123 paper. And then I'm going to use that blue star paper as a photo mat. That is the Bella Boulevard Tiny Tots 2.0 watch out paper. And then I'm going to use the orange paper as the background as like a little contrasting highlight there. That paper is the Bella Boulevard Tiny Tots 2.0 daily details. So right now I'm going, I've got the paper sort of now cut, and I'm just trying to figure out how much space I'm going to leave with the blue paper, like how much I need to cut off. So I'm kind of working with that, thinking about that. Obviously, they're all landscape photos, but the one on the top was cut down to a 4x4. So we do have a little bit more space there, which means to me that's kind of a natural place to put some sort of cluster. I did grab that little wild thing because this guy is a little wild. I grabbed the house just to represent like a building, a gym or something like that. Thinking about that tab, because it represents a lot of the colors. And then I have that little green frame with the heart. So all of these die cuts here are coming from the Bella Boulevard Tiny Tots 2.0 ephemera icons. So I'm just going through, figuring out what might work. I do have that little guy, frog guy that says, "You are totally awesome," T-O-A-D-L-Y. So I've pulled the things that I think might work on this layout, and then we'll see what happens from there. I'm grabbing some stickers from the Tiny Tots Treasures and Text sticker sheet and the Tiny Tots 2.0 doohickey, which is the sticker sheet for that. And then I'm also looking through some chipboard, which is from the Tiny Tots 2.0 collection as well. It's called the Chow Chip icons for Tiny Tots 2.0. And with that, I come up with this darling little frog, and then that wild thing fits perfectly. And then I think I can put that other frog up there. So I kind of like the way that's working. I do have that little chipboard on the bottom there that says, "Be brave." I have that little star banner up there. And the frame would work as a great place to house my journaling. So that's what I'm thinking about right now. And I'm going to just take a card left over from me and my big ideas, or Mambi as it's often called, and I'll add that into the cluster right there. So that gives me a spot to journal in. I wasn't here when he did this, so I don't have a lot to say about it other than he is definitely our climber. So I decided as I was working with these pieces that I didn't like having something on the bottom on both sides, or at least not that be brave. I decided to add in that at the top, that little piece of chipboard, and then put the little banner above that. And then on the bottom, I used that Such Imagination sticker, which is from the Tiny Tots, the original Tiny Tots collection, it's the Treasures and Text sheet. So just adding some glue to these two pieces here. Kind of playing around with what I can do here. Just added in that little star piece there at the bottom, just so I have a trio of three things there. I did save that Love 2 chipboard from the Tiny Tots 2.0 collection because I'm going to use that as part of my title. I'm adding, grabbing my Creative Memories corner rounder here. I've been rounding corners again lately on things. Sometimes I go through periods where I don't like just squared edges sticking out. You know, like I said, I go through periods where I don't want to do that. So that's what's going on there. So I really have a good basis for my layout at this point. I'm liking how that's looking. I'm trying to figure out an alpha here. And I come up with this green chipboard alpha here, which is from Bella Boulevard. It's the Chow Chip Sophisticates Sienna, which is the font Pickle Juice. So I came up with Climb, and I have a lot of these. I got them in a big pack at a warehouse sale because Bella Boulevard, it's still based in Wisconsin, but the product is now not produced here any longer, or the warehouse isn't here any longer. It's all handled through Doodlebug now. So Stephanie had some health issues a few years ago, and she has streamlined their process a little bit. So, but I love to go to their sales. It was really fun when it was here. All right, so I came up with You Love to Climb. I found that Rule Breaker sticker and this little smile sticker here on the Tiny Tots 2.0 doohickey sheet. So I enjoyed, or I really enjoy how those look. Adding a little bit of green to the bottom. I like this such an imagination, because he really does have such an imagination. And so that just felt better when I saw the sticker sheet. I thought, oh, I can do more at the top there. That smile sticker up there gets some more orange up in there. And now I am going through and I'm looking at putting some stars on, but these stars are more muted fall color. So I went to my puffy star stickers from Ellie's Studio, and now I'm going to grab some orange stars that are going to work really well with this. Much, much better than the original color I had looked at. All right, so just adding a couple into each kind of cluster or area. Just changing out some sizes and things there. There is the still shot and a couple of detail shots. Hope you guys are all well, and I will be back with another layout again soon. Bye, everybody.